How to save hours with views in Price List Analyzer. Hi, I'm Oleg Kuzminkov, the founder of Seller Assistant. In this video, I'll show you how we improved the Price List Analyzer with views. It helps you to stay organized. It's simple, fast, and super helpful. Why is it better now? Views lets you predefine and save your filters, columns, and certain settings for future use. Next time you open a new price list, just apply your saved view. You don't need to set everything again. It's ready in one click. How does it work in real life? Let's say you get a list from your supplier. How do you approach it? I believe you do it in a few steps. For example, you want to identify easy winning products, then do a deep check, mark products somehow, and check if you can sell it. Let me show you how it works in Seller Assistant. Step 1. Uploading your price list. Once you upload your price list, as soon as you open it, you will see the full table. A lot of columns are shown by default. You probably want to organize them. So let's do it. Let's hide unnecessary columns right here. For example, I want to skip some BSR columns, sales rank columns. I just don't need it for now. Okay, then let's apply filters. I want to apply a filter which show me a profit, at least $1 profit of sales via FBA. And also I want to skip listing with Amazon in my box. And also I want to filter only those products which generate at least 5 sales per month. Just like that. Finally, let's sort by profit, highest to lowest. Now it's already applied right here. So we have a list of products. Now let's save it so you never repeat again. Click Create View button and give it a name. For example, let's name it like Potential Leads Profit $1. And just click Save. Done. The exact table layout with all the filters and sorting are saved. Now you can apply this view to any price list in your Seller Assistant account. So next time you upload a new price list, you will be able to use this filter. Step 3. Setting up more views. Now it's time to dig deeper and check if you can sell these products. Select all products and click check restrictions. Let's dislike sets and product that can be sold on my Amazon account and like the rest. So first of all, I need to filter out sets, set bundles, and those where I'm not eligible to sell this from. I select 20 products and click dislike. Now I choose the opposite and click like. Done. Now let's set up dedicated view for those products. Just click filter and click reset filter. Reset all actually. And let's apply only products I liked. Click create new view and choose products I like. You can create as many views as you need. I'll just give you a few more ideas. You can create a view for products without a buy box or products needs approval, etc. Then just switch between them with a view dropdown right here. Again, all the views are global and available for any price list for any team member. By the way, speaking about team members, all your team members can access to those views, so you don't need to send them links or screenshots of your products. We also added 3 ready-made views to make your life easier. Full dataset show all the columns, sorted by highest FBA profit. Primary dataset hides FBM, VAT, prepped columns. It shows just the essentials. Potential leads have the same layout as a primary, but some filters are set. BSR is less than 100,000. Profit is at least $2. ROI is over 20%. Sales at least 5 units per month. Amazon is not a buy box holder. You can use them or build your own. Views lets you work smarter, faster with your team. Try it now. Open Price List Analyzer and test views today. What's coming next? Soon we are going to introduce product tags for better product segmentation, suppliers database to store your suppliers, purchase orders and warehouses. We are building a full workflow tool for Amazon FBA wholesalers. Thank you for watching and have a good day.